Song we wrote about 2013. It's called, co-write on this. It's called Southern Bound. Singer-songwriters in here may be influenced by him. I know that I am. Margarita was always one of these great songs that I learned so many, many years ago and always did. And I had to write something that was the least close and least topic-wise, maybe to some degree. And that, at least it was inspired this song here that I wrote down here in Florida called Underneath the Velvet Sky. It's key of G.
Lots of subs.
I'll clean it up and put it in the frying pan. Cook it up and
shake it off, and then we'll do it some more, and then we won't have any worries no more. Life here, just you and I, underneath the velvet sky. This next song here, I do a lot of co-writing with people, and I really cherish good lyrics, and when I get those good lyrics, I always kind of like change them up a little bit, but for the most part, I keep the best stuff, you know. This gentleman I met in Youngstown, Ohio, had a friend who writes lyrics really well, and he sent me some lyrics, and he writes screenplays, so this thing was like 3-4 pages long. I'm thinking, how am I gonna make this into a song? So I did a lot of cutting, I had a couple of lines here and there, and eventually got to the end. It's a little bit more of a serious type tune. It's called That First Time in 3-4 Time. Staring at these four walls for so dang long, so I picked up my guitar and I wrote down this song. It started as a story of how we began, and ended as a ditty of how I lost my best friend. We met at the creek by Old Turkey Run. With the boys and burning some sun, but your eyes gave a flicker as you looked straight at me. I was tapping the keg of cold jealousy. Oh, that first time your eyes met mine, I wanted that feeling to last for all time. As that full moon rose, we sat round the campfire, tall tales were told. Your knee touched mine that very first time, a touch of an angel, I wished you were mine. Oh, that first time when your knee touched mine, I wanted that feeling to last for all time. So I asked you out, at least stay up all night on your parents' couch. When I kissed your lips, I knew I had found the woman I wanted to always be around. Oh, that first time when your lips touched mine, I wanted that feeling to last for all time. After our senior year, you left for college amidst lots of tears. The tragedy hit when those twin towers fell. I volunteered my service and was thrust into hell. I fought for my country and some lost their life, but I kept on praying that you. You had earned your degree. The first thing I asked, would you marry me? And when you said yes, that you'd be my wife, I knew we'd be together for the rest of our life. Oh, that first time when your heart touched mine, I wanted that feeling to last for all time. A decade had passed when the bad news arrived. The medical report changed.
change both of our lives. The terminal disease, you wouldn't survive. But before you passed on, as I looked in your eyes, I heard you say, oh, that first time when your eyes met mine, I wanted that feeling to last for all time. I wanted that feeling to last for all time.
Okay, well, moving right along here. This is a new album coming out, Canyon Wind album. I've been working on it really hard to get it done. I couldn't get it done before tonight's performance. There are two, our very first and second albums are available back there on the table. And kind of a little bit of a theme on that album with the first time and then this one here. This is called Tomorrow's Love. It's a song that was inspired by a guy named Jim Lauderdale, even though it has nothing to do with him. It's just that I was with him that inspired me to write a song, and this is the one that came out. You never know what's going to come out, but this one kind of is a follow-up to the last song. It's called Tomorrow's Love.
Thank you. I've never played with him, but he invited me to play his tunes, and I'm just hanging on my hat. They're brilliant songs. Thank you so much. That's so amazing. I should be sitting there and enjoying it. But I'm enjoying, I love his song, so yeah. I like the intro. I love it when he gives us a little story on, too, yeah. And I'm peeking at it right now, letting go, huh? Letting go. So here's the next one.
Yeah.
I'm covering when he tunes up. You gotta do these things once in a while.
Yes, I'm so honored to have you on stage with me. I can't believe how much water I drank today to be hydrated. And my throat gets dry and stuff. It's really crazy.
You're in Florida.
Yeah, I'm in Florida. There you go. Did someone turn the heat up or something? This is from the first Canyon Wind CD. It's called Letting Go. It's actually in the key of F.
Oh, it's crazy.
And,
want something different? Is it a good steel on it or something?
Whatever you feel like doing.
Okay, I better listen to it first.
Okay, here we go. It's called Here We Go Again. I wrote this one here down in Florida also, in a week. Yeah, it's, I don't know, it's kind of country.
Thank you. my mind. We can't go on like this. Maybe it's time to call it quits. I can't get over you, although I have tried. So here we go again. That feeling is coming on. Girl, your kisses taste like wine.
Songs and stuff, and I like to keep it short. Don't want to really, you know, take up too much time here. But this one here, I got the lyrics from a man named Walt Sample, and he sent it to me like really late at night, like 12 o'clock. And for some reason, midnight, here it is, and I'm checking my email just before I go to bed. Not a smart thing to do, but I did it anyway. And here are these lyrics called, he called it Let Love Drive. And there's a whole bunch of lyrics there. He's pretty economical on his lyrics, which is great, because then I can add the it's and the ands and the what's and whatever, you know. But it was like, I couldn't put it down. I picked my guitar up. I couldn't put it. It was like 2 o'clock in the morning. I wanted to get done with it. Changed the name of the song to Thirsty for Speed. And, here it is. Let's enjoy the ride.
the hammer.